Hello, welcome back to Dingo Boy's Adventures. Today we're going to look for some big and little rock crabs. Hopefully we can find some. Just a vlog there was some.
Show here. Oh, what is it, Draken?
I don't know. Ooh, I don't know.
It's moving! This is moving! They have little tiny legs!
Wait, you gotta have a look at this.
The rock crab!
It's right up to my shoe!
Got him?
No. Where is he?
He's moving.
He's in the seaweed.
What?
Oh, there he is.
What?
Oh, I nearly pinched him.
Pick it up. Shush. Kayden, show it to the camera.
It bit me!
How much did that hurt?
Kayden? It actually bit me!
Kayden, how much did it hurt?
Did it hurt?
I don't know.
We have to do the bite test. How much did it hurt?
Oh, I found another one.
That's the same one that bit you.
Hey, there's a whole... Dad, watch out, because there's a whole family of these.
What are you going to say about?
We have found in 2 crabs so far, and I have not even found one. 2 scores for Mum, 0 for me.
Where do you think they'll be? Maybe if we come closer to the water over here, what do you reckon?
Yeah.
What have you found? Is that a hermit crab?
Yeah!
No way!
Mum! I found a hermit crab! 1 score for me!
Let's have a look at it.
The hermit crab is fine. Yes. The hermit crab is scared.
I don't think there's a hermit crab in there. Maybe it's a sea snail. Put it down.
Ooh, yeah.
Put it down.
Because
so
it was sticking onto there.
Yeah, probably a sea snail then. Put it down.
We found a sea snail! It was there!
Oh, so yeah,
Hey, coyote boy. Don't get too close to the water. Oh, got that one on the vlog. You alright? Kayden, come back.
What happened to
check on the book?
Tanya!
Oh my god, that is Tanya!
Be careful, that one!
That one
will
miss you. Should we try and get it in the bucket? Got him, look.
What's that?
That's a big one. Now it's tipped. Hey, put him in carefully.
Whoa, what's that?
I know how to.
Should we find another one?
Just what are you doing?
Say, Krabby, Krabby, where are you?
Bring it over this way, okay? Over here. Dingo boy. Alright, crouch down. Alright, let him out.
I don't know, look at my boy.
You're right. There we go.
There's a put down. Bye, Club. Ow. Wait, this one?
Not that one.
I saw something move! Oh, it's a crab! It's a crab!
Where'd he go?
Crab!
Oh, he's a fast little bugger.
Yeah!
He's gone into the ground rocks. We can't get them up.
Damn
it. But we found one.
We can get this one.
Yeah.
He's a fast one.
He was a little fast bugger, wasn't he?
We have found a fast crab, but he is gone.
And he was green.
We have found a green fast crab, but he's gone.
Green one, that's my favorite color.
Kayden.
Hey, that looks like a home for.
What's that?
What's what?
Is that a Mondo crab claw?
What?
Look at this one right here. Come here. Come around here. What? Is that a giant crab claw?
Where? Where? Oh, is it that?
Yeah, what's that?
Look.
Ah!
Hey, Dad.
It's wood.
I do that. See?
I got a wee one.
Mum's finding them all. I reckon all the crabs are over there.
Hey, guys. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more
videos.
Dingo Boys channel.
I'm
see you on the next video. Bye.